it should be. I was just mourning, thinking of all the wrong that was done to me. Check me. Sitting on my doorstep, thinking with my head down, alone in my own world with no one left around. Then out of nowhere comes my partner, Majesty, asking me, yo, is, why do you look like there's been a tragedy? Remember the girl from down the block that I was checking out? I was on my way to her house, sipping on a Guinness out. Looking jazzy like you don't know, my jewels were dangling. You could see it on the steering wheel of my Volvo. I wanted to catch a flick and that's all, Serafina. Heard it was playing a King's Plaza Mall. Had bad vibes before I got to a crib, but when I did, seen her talking to this light-skinned kid, check it. It's something that I so despise, making moves on the mind of a fool. Brings tears to my eyes. Is it on? It's time I drop the bomb, but remain calm. Yeah. Should I bring it up or should I just wait for her to kick it, dig it? She was out to get it like Gidget, I figured. So then I asked, who's the kid that left your bag? Oh, he's a friend of mine, I met him at the study lab in school. Sounds like the typical, mythical, mystical line used by slime, but you can't trick me, ho. Then she said she wouldn't let it happen again. He came to the crib to help her out, so she had to let him in. Sure, you're right. He's coming in the day, but he's leaving at night. Mama told me there'd be girls like these. I said please and spent money like you grew on tree leaves. It's something that I so despise. Faking moves on the mind of a fool brings tears to my eyes. Picked it up and said hello, and then her friend asked, who is this, Jane? Nah, this is Izzy, and I don't recall having my name changed. And by the way, who is this? You bear witness, get this. If you was here, I'd probably hit you with my Guinness. Stop. Hung up the phone and got crazy, cause the woman I called my lady was playing a role like Patrick Swayze. I just left like a real man should. Didn't argue a bit, feeling real damn good. I heard a brother say it doesn't pay to be faithful. I learned my lesson that day and I'm grateful. But I can't base my future on my past. It's hard peeping cars and at the same time watching my cash, making sure that I don't spend an extra buck. She flipped the script, Mr. All That, got fucked knee deep. It's something that I so despise, making moves on the mind of a fool brings tears to my eyes.
Ghetto business. Love ghetto from birth. Love ghetto like how we love punani. You don't understand it. Don't get it. Realize it. We love ghetto so much. We have ghetto girls. Ghetto picnic. We keep the ghetto business on. Keep it alive. King and I have to keep it alive. Keep it real. Real deal this. Fierce man have to keep it alive. So the ghetto will burn. Ghetto will grow. Ghetto will have a blood clot die. Realize it now and realize it forever. Ghetto business in the garden and the ghetto we have to deal with. Respect.